welcome again, everyone, to another episode of Vampire Masquerade Bloodlines, or Bloodlines for those who are picky. So we just got finished destroying the Asian vampire who happened to be hanging around in foxy boxes, and I think I want to head to the beach because I believe I can give the items I have here, like this picture and this purse, back to Lily. And if that's so, I may get a couple of extra points out of it. Blood points, that is. First, I need to get some blood. Just a little blood, or I'm going to frenzy the hell up. Now, I'm going to save it, because I don't know if this guy is too far back. Oh, shit. Well, masquerade violation. And there goes the hooker I wanted to get. Come here, baby. Come here, come here, come here. There we go. Why pay for it when you get it for free, right? $40, my ass. No harm to you, right, buddy? You're just getting drunker with the less blood you have in you. Alright, so, yeah, masquerade violation. Scratched off there. Oh boy. No big thing. I can easily get it back. Is this guy going back? I don't think I get blood from him. I don't want to chance it again. Alright, back to the beach real quick. Is cop saying anything? No. What is she crying for? Down we go to the beach, Santa Monica Beach. The Pier of Santa Monica is pretty cool, though. I don't visit the beach often. I, like my vampire counterparts here in this video game, tend to stay inside a lot. I'm very pasty white. But I attribute that, or I say that, and people may curdle or whatever, but you know what? I don't care. At least I'm not gonna get skin cancer, hopefully, anytime soon. Alright, Lily.
Hi.
Let's see, how did it go with E?
This life's been hard on him. Both of us. But he forgives me. We're leaving soon. I have some family with a place out in the middle of nowhere in Oregon. It should be okay for us to stay out there, as long as we're together.
Let's see, you probably want your stuff back then. Here, take it. Keep your love alive. Goodbye. Any blood points? Any humanity? Ah! Well, okay, I guess she has her stuff back now. And that's what matters. Maybe we'll talk to E real quick.
Brought my Lily back. She told me all about what happened. I don't know why you helped us, but your blood's worth bottling. I'll never let her go again. Thank you.
Hey, I did get an experience point. Okay, you're welcome, E. Keep her safe.
I'm gonna be getting out of LA soon. Too dangerous here. Rosa told us something big's about to happen, and I don't want to be here when the Jack comes out of the box. Take that for what you will.
Jack comes out of the box? I don't like the sound of that. Goodbye, E. Alright. So thus our concludes our... I can't cut it off. Bullshit. So, I don't think any of these guys really have anything else useful to do. I will be back for you, though, buddy. We know about stuff. Can I get around you?
Easy.
What about you? It's gonna be okay, champ. Okay. Those guys are done. Alright, so, Mud Hunt, we have to go to downtown for that. You've destroyed the Asian vampire. We have to tell Nox. Yeah. Nox is inside this asylum. Mail the werewolf blood to LaCroix. I need to check back for my reward. We still need to find Tongue. Carnival of Death. So these are all... Some of these I just can't complete just yet.
Sucks, bro.
Okay. Let's go to the asylum, finally. Well, we were in there, remember, and it just kind of... I was trying to seduce some women to get blood from them, but they were not having it. All my clever pickup lines, and they were just not into it. Fine. I'll have my charms play on some other lady of the night, then. Wait a minute, do we want to go to Main Street? Yeah, I guess so. It's not a big map anyway, so... Go anywhere. Alright, isolated. Yes, the chiasm song. Let's see, Knox. There you are, buddy.
Yo, dude, do that thing yet?
I did. You don't have to worry about it anymore. Any idea what that thing was?
Bertram said it's like a vampire. Different, you know? It's like what they have in China instead of vampires.
Ooh.
Coming to California for some reason, I don't know.
Well, that's interesting. I'd better be going. Alright, upstairs. To the crazy sisters. Oh, Christ, I have to talk to the bartender first. I don't drink. I'm looking for Therese. Know where I can find her? I need to talk to her. That's it. She's expecting me. Thanks. Goodbye. Jeez. Crumph. They dance like those goth kids you see in those videos. Except this is back in 2004, so I don't know who picked it up first. Honestly, I don't care either. Yeah, thank you. Wow, that music is loud. Oh dear.
Santa Monica, not stuck up bitch. So vulgar. I can't even look at you sometimes. Oh, Therese, you really do paint a flattering portrait of me with your turn of the century barb. I always assumed you could do nothing but look down. Just the sight of you. The sight of that wicked painted house, concealing that dirty, diseased mind. Sin! You have no sin. Let's see who is without sin, past the fierce tone. Go ahead and mock me. You pull your pranks, make fun of my ways. It suits you. You're just one big joke. Don't you call me that. Should I start calling a junk a
piece? Yeah, sounds like there's a nice little conversation going on in there. I just have to wait until they're done.
That's it, Jeanette. Run away from the truth. I'll take care of everything, as always.
Okay. Surprise! Yeah? Where the hell? Where's the other person?
Please, come in. I do apologize for my sister's crassness if it made you uncomfortable. She's unabashedly scandalous, but in the club business, I suppose that kind of personality is a necessary evil.
Let's see. Jeanette, she was no trouble.
Nonsense. She's nothing but...
Are you Therese?
Therese Vorman, yes. I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on. What brings you to Santa Monica?
I need to call off the feud with Bertram Tongue.
Tongue's exile is self-imposed, I assure you. But then, what reason would I have not to hate that loathsome Nosferatu scoundrel? Bloody Nosferatu. They're so unclean.
Hmm. Well, why do you hate him? Sorry, I had a little something in my throat.
He's a bad influence on my sister, and she on him. If you were in my place, would you let him compromise your authority? You most certainly would not. I'd quite like it if I never had to hear that name again.
Then can you put out the word that you've got no feud with him?
Why would I do that? Let him think I mean to kill him. That way I don't have to worry about him sabotaging everything. Do you realize how his subterfuge makes me look to the Camarilla?
That's unfortunate, but I do need to see him.
Tung and his co-conspirators' actions ruined my chance at partnership in a crucial piece of property. I do have several other promising ventures, and one in particular has been, to say the least, an ordeal. I'd be willing to put the word out that my grievances with Tung have been swept under the rug, but in return, you'll have to help me remove a particularly burdensome spirit from a property I'm looking to invest in.
A spirit, you mean a ghost?
Oh, I forgot. You're still new to this. Allow me to break you in. Yes, ghosts exist. Werewolves, mummies, and I'd expect a whole lot of other things I've never seen share the night with us.
Sure, I'll do it. What do I have to do to get rid of the ghost?
Rumor is that a personal item of a ghost may be used to draw it out or excise it from its haunt. While I don't put a lot of stock in hearsay, it's my last option. So I want you to go to the Ocean House Hotel, find an item of the spirits, and bring it back.
Alright, and I'll do it if you promise to call off a feud.
Oh, I fully intend to do so. You'll find that dealing with me on the whole is appreciably more predictable than dealing with some of the egomaniacs that are my peers. So long as our business doesn't go sour, my word is gold.
Alright. I can respect that, and I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Before I forget, take this. The only way to reach the Ocean House this time of night is through a tunnel in the sewers. You'll need that key to open the gate for that tunnel.
Alrighty. If that's what it takes to get the job done.
If you'll excuse me, I've got situations to set straight.
Oh, right. Goodbye. Alright, folks, so we're off to the Ocean House. Which is always fun and interesting. One, please. And one that I tend to try to rush through as fast quick as I can because it's creepy. If you've never been in there, never played this game, have never played it, I mean, it's... When I first played it, I was just like creeped the hell out. Why are you in my way? Hold on, let me see if I can still... Hey, what are you doing out of my dreams, beautiful? Ah, crap. She has a boyfriend. She had a boyfriend last time, too. Yeah, so Ocean House. I'm going to try to get through as fast as I can and not stick around and... Okay, good, you're going in the alley. I need some blood. Try not to stick around too long in the Ocean House. I tend to try to push through it as quick as I can. Get topped off here. There we go. Alright, we are topped off and ready to go. Let's rock this place. We will go down the sewers over here. No one sees me. No one saw me go down the sewer. Not the cop that was coming behind me or the guy who was just pissed in the corner. Very subtle. Alright, yeah. This is the entrance down here. Jump. 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 Alright. We're just gonna try to get in here and get out as quick as possible. We'll try to grab items to sell as well, but... Come and quick save it. Eh, got some clothes on me, asshole. See nothing I can pick up in here. And cue sound effects. Why can't I get out? Come on! What the hell? Oh, I couldn't move until this thing took off. I wanted to get out and watch it take off. Whatever. One of these bulbs will pop out. Watch. Yep. Thank you. Trying not to get scared anymore. Kind of know what to expect, I guess. Alright, first thing we do, we head towards the staircase and fall through it. Watch that fall. What? You're down in the basement. And okay. Just trying to remember what I need to do. We need to get the power going. Yep, we need to get the power going. So we'll go here. Ghost. Yep. Or do we go this way? Anything in here? No. Okay, I think we have to go the other way first. Dun, 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 where she ran. Anything behind here? Another exploding light. Footsteps. Yes, yes, very scary. Hotel hell. Child severed head found in hotel laundry room. Oh dear. Ah! Okay. Now we go to the laundry room. Boiler room key? In the boiler room. This is where I may need to get blood heal pumped up, just in case. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Woo! Alright, that was... I could have been done a lot worse, because everything was going crazy in there. Luckily, my health heals up, so I didn't have to use blood heal. I just need to make sure I don't accidentally hit blood heal. Ow! What am I stuck on? Alright, power's back on. Elevator. Oh, someone must have just told a great joke. If ghosts can laugh, then we can all can laugh. Okay, what are you gonna do, fly at me? Jerk. Not this way yet? Oh, down here where she's at. Ring. Ah! Another body. Police say second child was chopped up like firewood. Okay. Whoa, buddy! Oh, dear. Dad was very unpleasant. Anything in these drawers? Don't think so. Can't remember if there was or not. Okay, and get out. Whoa. Whoa. I'm trying to activate these things. Oh, no. There you go. Screw you. Fuck you. Excuse my language, but that was just bullshit. Oh, they seem very happy together. That was the only thing in there, right? Okay, yeah. Yeah, nothing's really searchable in here. Okay, there's the lady at the very end. Yeah, you tried to freak me out, didn't you? And will you go off? No? Okay. Enough screwing around. You're always screwing around, you damn kids. And in there, thank you, lady. Jump on. Oops, what's here? Murder, suicide, Ocean House killer, possibly responsible for Inferno. Oh, yeah. Up, please. Or down. Down's fine. Everyone's going down. Oh, yes, this. Okay, this I need to... She's got the help me thing. Quest log is updated. You have discovered a journal in the Ocean House. According to its contents, a jealous husband murdered his wife and family because of a locket. The murderous ghost of the husband means to keep her trapped here forever with him, and she seems to be trying to help you find a way to free her. Okay. Well. Well then. I still have 5 points to spend there. Alright, guys. Need to try to get in here. Can't. Q. Come on. Come on. I just need something to bust through that door. Did it bust? No. Oh, there we go. Ow! Goddamn pots. Into the vents, like a scurrying little rat. Yes, dear. Oh! Almost. There we go. Up, up, up we go to the third floor. I am looking. We are gonna search. Why can't I get in that room? That's BS. Hey! Watch it. Anything here? Just want to check I'm not missing anything. I just hear people laughing. Again, another crazy ghost party going on. Store's down. Aha, there we go. Circus performer, biography of 1930s circus performer Scarlet, the perforated lady Torgelson, best known as the assistant to Shaky Sill Manfredi, the notorious epileptic knife thrower. This book raises your dodge talent. Yes! Awesome. Let's raise that dodge talent. Read it. Where are we at? Dodges 2. Yes, we are getting very nimble now. I don't think there's anything else in here. Scholarship skill does come in handy every once in a while. Murders unsolved. Mother or father could have been Ocean House killer. And that's it for this way. We shall go around. Already been in there. Hey! Jerks. There she goes. And your guy's gonna go freaking out on me too, huh? Boom. Boom! Ah, crap. Let's see. Anything in here? Any goodies? No? Okay. I don't know why you busted the door open then. We're in a very good door. Okay, yeah, this is the room we need to go in. This always made me wonder. It's like, this is an empty chest. Why is this chest even here, then? There's nothing in it. And, yeah, there's nothing in here. Up we go. And we got the phantom fire here. Oh, shit. Ouch. Ouch. Ow! Ow! Woo! Yeah. I don't think there's really any way to avoid all that stuff, so... Oh, what a beautiful song. Alright, what does our log say now? You retrieve the pendant from the ocean house to bring to Therese as payment to convince her to call off her feud with Tongue. Hooray! Yes. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. And I need to blood heal a little bit more. And one more. One more's good. Why are you not? There you go. There you go, buddy. This way? Yeah, this way. Alright. Oops. Oh, there it is. You just need to... God damn it. Alright. Out of there. Yeah. Let's get the hell out of here. Screw you, Ocean House. I'm out! Out! Well, that was a little bit painful. But it wasn't too bad. So let's head on back. Drop this off with Therese and call it an episode. Oh, damn it. Where the hell? There it is. Sometimes I keep thinking I can hold down a certain button. I can hold down, like, shift to run. And then I start doing this. I'm like, God damn it. It calls you to walk. Let's see. We came out there, so we need to go in here. Could top off on a little blood, I guess. No one saw me come out. Nope, nope. Very good. Very good. Chip, chip. Anybody heading into the alleyway? Yes, you. But you're not far enough. Come farther. Come on down here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Just go and pee right there. There you go. There you go. Who's the big boy? Who's the big boy? Big sack full of blood boy. Got it. Thanks again. Let's go and quick save it there. Surprise! Jeanette, where's Therese?
Not even a knock? I could have been undressing. And who knows what I would have had to do to you. You're here to see Her Royal Majesty Queen Victoria, aren't you?
Yeah, I need to see Therese.
Therese is out making a show of how well her lips fit on the pants seat of the Camarilla. Did you happen to find her chastity belt or something?
I'd rather discuss this with Therese.
So, Therese told me you might be back with something for her. Do you have it with you?
I'm not giving it to anyone but Therese.
I'm not just some silly doll, you know. All my life, my sisters made me out to be a joke. She told you I was an embarrassment, didn't she? That I couldn't tie my shoes, let alone hold on to something for her. Is that it?
Oh, what? Oh, no, 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 no. Please calm down.
She's always belittling me. She's the smart one. She's the favorite. She's the successful one. Well, that's not fair. I'm not a fool. This club's success is just as much my doing as it is hers.
I understand, but I still can't give it to you.
Do you understand what it's like to have your own flesh and blood ripping you apart on a daily basis for two lifetimes? Can you?
Is that not a rhetorical question? Because it kind of sounds like a rhetorical question. I'm sorry to hear that, Jeanette, but I really need to give it to Therese.
Fine, you hold on to it. Since you are so willing to brave that big spooky place for my darling sister, how about doing a teensy tiny favor for little troubled me?
Well, that depends on what it is.
Do you know Gallery Noir down the street? I happen to know there's a charity event being organized there. Lots of influential Santa Monicans slithering in for token appearances. But there's one thing they don't know. The whole event's been set up by a kindred trying to establish their own power clique in our city. And we can't let that happen, can we? So I need some brilliant young upstart to spoil the milk.
What do I do?
I promise this won't take long. Take this knife. Give the paintings in the gallery a good slashing. Don't get caught, and don't turn it into a massacre. And steal the charity box, would you? Buy yourself something velvet.
Slashing paintings? Forget it, that's too much. I'm out of here.
Pretty please. For me.
Destroying art's where I draw the line. Forget it. Goodbye. So, yeah. I appreciate good art. Jerk. Can't believe you want to slash paintings. Those paintings could be priceless. Priceless! Anyways, thank you everyone for joining me on this episode of Vampire Masquerade Bloodlines. And next episode, we will actually go over and see what those paintings, what's happening with those paintings, and continue our journey to find Bertram Tongue. So signing off, like, subscribe, be cool to each other. Cheers, everyone.